Durante le varie fasi abbiamo
During the various phases of the pandemic, we've used different tools, not only one, to give a picture of what's really happening. In the first phase, it was important to assess and understand the evolution of what we call cumulative positives, ongoing positive cases. It was crucial to understand how the situation was evolving. We needed to know when the curve of cases would reach its peak. In the second phase, after lockdown, it was important to assess the evolution of new positives. Because this figure of new positive cases would give us the context, the big picture, of when the spread of the virus was diminishing or when the infection curve was flattening.
Quindi sulla base di questi indicatori abbiamo
With these tools we've developed maps and graphics for each European nation to understand the situation in all the different countries.